Good job, Ross. We had a good matchup in Class 1A tonight. Sixth-ranked Loogootee, winners of six straight, hosted WRV. The Wolverines have won four out of their last five. Let's head down to Lions Country for the highlights. WRV's Cade Hill tickles the twine from downtown for the Wolverines. Loogootee's Connor Whitmer goes old school. Check this out, the hook shot. Don't see that a lot in high school hoops. Good ball game tonight. Loogootee wins 40-39. The Lions have won seven straight.